Sergeant Kena here reporting for duty, and last we left off in Dig or Die, we were making some attempts on taking down the Firefly Queen. It is brought to my attention that maybe we should probably get a little bit of the Gatlin laser gun because it would make things a lot easier. And to be honest, you know, with the amount of mobs that are spawning around it, we might as well go ahead and get that done because it'll be pretty nice. I don't remember everything that we need for the Gatling laser gun. I'm assuming there's some, was it black crystals that I needed? I think it was black crystals that I needed that I didn't have. Where is it at? Yeah, I need 5 of those. I'm also gonna need to go get some more aluminums. So the easiest way to go get some of those would probably be climbing up to the top of the mountain over on this side, to be 100% honest. I think so. I'm pretty sure the mountain on this side spawns those the fireflies that we need. I don't remember. It's been a very, very long time since I've been over there. Ooh, you know what we should do? Well, we should and should not do this, to be 100% honest. Because if we do this, we might accidentally break it. But let me try. Put that right there, take these guys out real quick, and then maybe doing a little, it hasn't rained in a while, has it? Is that why we're having so many issues? I think that's fine. Look, it's not all shaky anymore. There we go, here's some rain. Do this, there we go. Make that all the same level. Yeah, having 2 generators there is making it fill up real easy. Lose its fill very easily just because how much is draining out of it. I might not be as talkative today because I just woke up and I'm trying to get some videos recorded before I go out to work today because I didn't want to go 2 days without having any videos, man. I hate missing video days. It makes me sad. It's like, why do I gotta miss videos today? But luckily, we'll have some videos. I'll probably be a little bit shorter today just so I can get the renders actually finished on time before I have to leave it on Jim Jam like that. And then we'll go ahead and have these go up and things like that. Ah! See? Here is the things that we need to take down to get the gems that we need for this. So I'm probably just gonna get enough to be able to, you know, get the Gatling gun or can take down the Firefly Queen today, and then that's probably gonna be it for today, because, like I said, don't got tons and tons of time to be, you know what, let's just connect these. I don't know why I haven't, oh, because I can't. I thought I'd be able to connect them still. Okay, I think we need 2 more? 1 more? Yeah, I'm thinking something like that. I'm gonna get 1 extra just in case. Let's check and make this confirm. Okay, we have 5, so technically we can go leave and go do it right now and go set everything up. Now, I don't know if we have enough time that we should be trying to attempt to fight the Firefly Queen. We might have to wait until it's the, you know, when night passes and it comes to morning again, because I don't know, it might go by pretty fast with the laser Gatling gun, but I don't know off the top of my head. It might, you know, take a lot longer than I'm suspecting, and, you know, I don't want it to run into nighttime while I'm up there. And if it ran into nighttime while I'm up there, it would not be good at all. Because then we're going to have a lot of other issues when it comes to other mobs spawning around us. I don't know if the ants will actually come up there and attack us, but we'll have to see. Well, we won't see, because we're not gonna try to fight him at nighttime, because otherwise we're gonna have a real bad time, and I don't want to have that going on. All right, let's make the game. I don't know, like, how much time is left. I should really figure out how long days are, so then I'd be able to estimate, you know, how much is left of this day. I mean, we can go up there and try real quick. Let's see, Gatling gun, we don't have the aluminum, so we need to go back underground real quick. Yeah, definitely not gonna have the time necessary. How am I gonna get back up there? Because I need to get back up there for aluminum. I don't remember there being any particular aluminum down here, so hopefully we run into some pretty soon here. There's probably... Well, I don't want to build another way up into another exit that is also, you know, coming down and raining water upon down into the underground lake, so let's stay away from that. Just need, I don't know, like 6 feet... There we go, there's the aluminum we need. Alright. Real? Can I please have an ability to actually jump up here? Thank you very much. That's not enough aluminum. I think I needed like 6 pieces, and that was only like 5. That's unfortunate. Wait, no, that's some iron up there, so that's not going to solve our problems. Is that some aluminum? No, that's more iron. Why can't you? There's some aluminum. Alright, that's definitely will quench our needs for the ore. I don't think I'm gonna, well, I don't know. We probably will be needing the rest of this aluminum. I don't know. I know that there's more ores that are in the game now. A lot more ores. I don't know how many, but we'll just have to figure that out when we get into the lower areas of the game. I think there's some new ores that are also in the volcano. That the big mountain that we climb atop, that is a volcano, and I believe some ores spawn down there. I'm not 100% sure about that. I heard that it has rising and lowering lava levels throughout the day, and when it's low enough, you can go grab the new ores that are in there. So we'll have to see once we get to the new tier of building what that really is. Just in time for it to come nighttime and make this new Gatling laser. Alright, let's equip the Gatling laser on our bar. Let's see. It's gonna get rid of our old Gatling gun, which we don't even have up here anymore, so let's say probably just gonna beat our laser gun. Yep, because it's does it do more damage than our laser gun? If it does, that's awesome. It doesn't overheat, so yeah, it's a direct super upgrade. We'll go up there, kill a Firefly clean, get our, you know, super jetpack, make that. Do we even have enough for the jetpack? That's a good question. We do have enough, so we only need to get the energy gym, we can make that, have it equipped, and then we'll be fine. Everything will be dandy. Come on. Only a little bit left of that. I wish, you know, it could speed up nighttime, because it seems like at this point in the game, maybe when more I have other mobs spawn, because I know there's stronger mobs in the game that could spawn past this. It seems like things are getting destroyed super easily. Could you just, guys, just all go away, and then I wouldn't have to deal with your problems. I kind of just want to make my way over there already, since even with this gun, nothing will probably be able to take me out. Which is how good that this Gatling laser is going to be. I mean, oh god, I actually out of game. Should be able to annihilate pretty much anything that comes my way. Alright, it's saved. Let's go fight the Firefly Queen, and then we should be good. Take care of that, take our giant energy gem that she drops, make our jetpack, and then we'll be ready for next episode when we want to go up to the high sky islands and collect the massive gas deposit ores that I can get up there, then upgrade to the next auto builder. Because there's not really anything else that I want to make on the current auto builder. Maybe the storm gun would be cool, and we'll probably get the materials for that. I didn't really use the storm gun that often. Last time I made it, it's cool gun, definitely super cool, does decent amount of damage, good AoE, but I didn't use it that much for whatever reason. It destroys stuff, that's for sure. Alright, build up, and then overcharged plasma rifle. Alright, we're gonna wait until we see the Firefly Queen actually come over here before we take our stuff. Alright, take this. Take that, get over to here. Oh, the range on this, I don't like. Oh my god, the criticals. Oh, this is much much stronger than before. Like, it's not even comparable. I only take like 2 damage. She's already almost at half health, which is amazing. Yeah, we're gonna easily be able to do this. As long as we don't get like super close to the edge and be really dumb, and then we should be fine. Yeah, I should have just done this from the... We would have had this easily taken care of last episode if we had this weapon. Because she's gone. Like, doesn't exist anymore. Goodbye, you're dead. That was fast. That was very fast. I was not expecting it to be as fast as it was. Alright, let's go ahead and save just in case. Because I'm going to jump off the edge over here and I don't want to die. Perfect. We didn't die. Because that's exactly how shotguns work in real life. I don't care if that is how they work or not. Well, it's obviously not how they work, but I love it anyways. Alright, let's go ahead and make ourselves the jetpack. Mm-hmm. There we go. Where is it on our bar? Or not, it's not on our bar. Where is it at? Jetpack. I want to see, and there's some one thing that I'm not sure is still a thing. Yeah, it is still a thing. Okay, so the jetpack is still super heavy to hold on your back. So, we're gonna want to probably not have this equipped when we go underground because of how heavy it is, and because it'll cause a lot of problems, especially when we get underwater. Yeah, it makes us like super slow too. I mean, if we jump around and we deal with that, like we can, it's a lot faster moving around than actually walking. But normal walking, super super dang slow. But anyways, like I said, this is gonna be a shorter video because I just don't have the time to record and upload and render and have all the videos uploaded before going to work. But anyways, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Videos should return to be their normal time tomorrow. I just really wanted to have Dig or Die. I wanted to have RimWorld too, but that's probably not gonna happen because this RimWorld takes a lot of time to really get things going. Anyways, I'll see you guys next time with many more Dig or Die to come. I'm Sergeant Kenai, and I'm signing out.